Hello everybody, in today's class we are going to talk about the things that we need to desolder an SMD component. So we are talking about a good flux and an air station that maintains a constant temperature and air flow. By applying flux to the integrated circuit, we get it to enter below the integrated circuit and in this way remove the air from below. By removing this air, we manage to raise much faster the temperature and the solder lead becomes liquid much earlier. So, the function of the flux is to improve the extraction of these electronic circuits. When you heat flux, it tends to produce smoke, so it's good to have some ventilation to be sure that you are not breathing in a lot of caustic vapor from the flux. The temperature that we use in the motherboards of the mobile devices is 350 Celsius degrees and 50% air. With this temperature, we do not put any component at risk. If you have noticed, we do not protect the motherboard with Kapton tape because we can accumulate more heat under this tape. If around the circuit that we have to extract we have a plastic connector, we have to protect it by applying flux over it. If it's possible, you always should to direct the airflow out of the motherboard. If we are dealing with a motherboard of a larger size, the technique is the same. Never apply too much pressure when you are removing the component. The integrated circuit has to come out on its own when the solder lead is already melted. Here we have a Samsung motherboard device. On more than one occasion, we have to cut the metal sheets. we apply flux at 350 Celsius degrees, and that's it. This circuit has been retired perfectly, all the spheres are perfect, it can be soldered again without reballing it. This was today's class, support our channel with a big like and see you next time. Bye bye!